Welcome to the online testing platform developed by the Scripps National Spelling Bee to give maximum flexibility to enrolled schools conducting school Spelling Bee programs. This is a tutorial for parents on how to create an account and register your child for any assigned tests. Access the platform at online-test.spellingbee.com. Click Register. Enter your child's school's zip code. Your child's school must be enrolled in the Scripps National Spelling Bee program to be eligible to use the platform. Once you select the school, enter a parent name, email address, and password for your account. Then enter your child's first and last name and grade level. Review the terms of use and privacy policy and click Accept. Then click Register. If you have multiple children eligible to participate, once you have an account, click on your initials in the upper right corner and click Add Student. Follow the same process again, starting with your child's school's zip code. Following these steps ensures your child will have access to any online testing in the Spelling Bee program. Thank you for making this opportunity available to your child. If your child's school decides to use this tool, you can expect to receive emails from the Scripps National Spelling Bee notifying you of an online test assigned to your child. When your child is ready to take the test during the available window, log into your account at online-test.spellingbee.com. You can do this on any device with a browser, including phone, tablet, and computer. Click on your child's name. If there is an available test, there are several steps for your child to take. First, they must read the integrity pledge and click Accept. Parents can serve as test proctor to ensure their student takes the test unassisted. They should take the sample test first to get comfortable with the format, which includes clicking the sound icon
Jungle
to hear pronunciations from Bee pronouncer Dr. Jacques Bailey. Complete the sound test
Hunting
to make sure your child can hear any audio files. After the final question, your child can review the answers and make changes if desired before submitting the completed test. Once the test window closes, you will be able to log in at online-test.spellingbee.com and review your child's score report. Your child's teacher will provide the grade level study list for their classroom or grade level online test. Students who advance to their school Spelling Bee will study all 450 words from the 2021 School Spelling Bee Study List. If you have questions about the system, you can ask us at spellingbee.com/contact. Good luck to your speller!